clappers and glad hand are so pathetic. Also, what's happening here?
Oh, dear. Heart attack?
No!
You're milking an invisible cow?
No, you dope. My drinky-drinky hand is empty.
Mm-hmm. And, yeah.
Look how stupid my brother looks. Oh, you're gone.
Soft and white and has a family crest, sitting on his fortune like a viper on his nest. Big deal. And you little missy with your money grab, playing with your ponies while your daddy pays the tab. Big deal. Damn the patriarch. Betsy's got some news to share. I'll take Central Park, make it like a real-time square. Those fools and frauds and failures ought to kneel before a real big deal. And you, dearest cousin, with your blockhead face, burning through your money like a human fireplace. Big deal. Ahoy, Captain Crunch, if I could have a word. Why you gotta dress up like you're Thurston Howell the Third? Big deal. I just wanna scream. Desecrate their hallowed halls. Take one for the team and kick them in their botchy balls. I'll sign, initial, notarize, and seal what is a real big deal.
Bitsy, why are you standing so far away? Oh, no, you're too small.
At least my spine goes in the right direction. You're like a human question mark. Next year, you'll be able to tie your shoes with your teeth.
I'm still taller than you.
You're not.
Hair doesn't count.
My head goes all the way up.
You never usually come to these things. Are you here to ask for money, like all these other bloodsuckers?
First of all, no. And second of all, do you mean father's money? That you sit on top of like a disgusting little dragon?
I control the trust. It's my money. How much do you need so I can pretend to consider and then say no?
You reanimated mummy. I'm the one who inherited a moldy money pit of a hotel and turned it into a multi-million dollar business without help from anyone. Meanwhile, you haven't made a dime in your life that wasn't interest. You're like a Roth IRA, but less fun. Excuse me, I have to go drink this whole thing before I talk to you anymore. See you in 5 minutes.